And we're back in Meridian City, or Meridian County, sorry. Tawdry, separate town of Tawdry. Got a little bit of water problems because we finagled with the, whatchamacallit? The water bit. We threw an island here to see if we could slid on the water a bit so it would stop flooding this part. Really gotta wait till it settles down to see, though. Power. Okay. Yeah, so I think it's settling down. Which is good. Still a little bit finicky, but it'll get there. Is our electricity being weird? Okay, so let's go back down here. Clearly would like this to be Venus Road. Maybe. I have an idea. Boom. And come down here. Now. We want monorails through here. So I think that can only be on the medium routes, right? Yes. So, potentially. Work is the station in the middle. Monorail station with road. Monorail station on the side. If you look at it, it's 2x2, so it fits this. Okay, so if we go through here and upgrade. Replace some of the sections of the road with stations when we get a chance. So, let's get rid of you. What hubs do we have? I think we can pause. We have a lot of money. We have like $2 million. Transport hubs. Multi-platform end station. I don't like using trains because they get backlogged. Ferry and bus exchange stop. Monorail bus hub. Metro monorail train hub. Metropolitan Airport. International Airport. Is this a road? It is. Oops, I need you, whatever that was. Let's go. So we need to get you to my beautiful, but functional. And if we go here and put in the hub, beautiful. Okay. So we'll have that laid out. Do you have any unique buildings? Get the Pearl Tower. Pedestrian area, landmarks, not yet. Got a football stadium, Statue of Wealth, Lazaret Plaza, City Arch, nice somewhere. Fountain Life and Death, Friendly Neighborhood Park, got a Grand Mall, Lungs of the City, got an Opera House, Aviation Club. Expo Center. High interest tower. Colossalus. Torn between where I want this at. Thinking IT specialization through here, get it nice and high.
Now, I do want... you know, some pedestrian areas. So maybe we can plan that out a bit. Let's see. Yeah, I think that'll do for now. We'll have this sweet commercial. So let's go ahead and get this hooked up somehow. And what I think we're gonna do is... three-way intersection. I don't know how to build intersections very well. And highway. There. And for now, we'll just drag down this highway. Good for now. And where do we want some residential area?
gonna be over here. Let's just lay that out. Service point, small pedestrian area, service points, everything. Sandstone, blue stone, I think blue stone. Here. Oh, wait. I think I did that wrong. I did do that wrong. Thank you. put a go. We want to put in high density. Oh, yeah, we have that. Right. What we're doing is, I don't want them by this noisy. This is going to be noisy, this is going to be noisy, this is going to be alright. So, let's put some offices in. There. Here. Here. You are going to be high density commercial. And gonna make you tourism. So, if we unpause, should see some demand for electricity. What we can do is kind of just for now. Put some plazas. And that bounced perfect. School. That bounced. And from here we can just use power lines. Power, water, yes, that is something we need. And we have water. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, so we are... oh. What's going on over here? Garbage, garbage. Some traffic going. It's still kind of meh. But it's functioning. Okay, so... let's call it a... let's... nope. What am I doing? Go away. That looks good to me, so... ooh, cinematic camera. Free camera mode. Bam. We're starting our downtown, so let's call it a day. Cut this episode here, and we'll be back next episode. Bye.